All right, Squidward's house. Around the clock, Bikini Bottom. Let's do it. You will play as Squidward within Squidward's monument. Difficulty is average. Jumping is enabled to use proceed. Damn straight. After Squidward saves Manu of Hedrick from the clutches of clone globe world staff, Squidward floors his boatmobile to their homes. When questioned, Squidward insists that the two head into their homes and grab whatever the valuables they can find. Without pressing on any further, the three split in their homes. Yeah. Squidward enters his house to seek out the prized possessions. Little does he know that tonight marks the beginning of the annual migration season for wildlife. Far and wide on the seafloor, even for the most dangerous sea creatures. Count in their beam with your square pants down. Alright, you dunderheads, remember what I told you. Grab any valuables you can right here. Okay. In the worst case scenario, just drop whatever you're hearing and huff it back in the boatmobile.
Even my pet Rocky? Even my toys?
Ha. Kinda sounds like Minecraft, villager. Gosh, Patrick. I can't do this. Yeah. I can't. Yes, Patrick, give me the stupid rock and the toys. Well, I'm not leaving Gary behind again. That poor snail turned into a potted monstrosity last time. Well, in that case, I'm going to secure my refuses and clear my refuser. Yeah. Alright, cool.
Okay.
Let's see, I'm going to need my clarinet, both of my prize paintings and my wax sculpture I touched up recently. Your wax sculpture? I think you're doing too much. How's that going to fit in the boatmobile? You know what? We haven't seen in SpongeBob. Well, I guess, yeah, we kind of have. The drive-thru episode of Larry's car. Well, I was gonna say like a truck. Instead of a boatmobile, it's like a truck. SpongeBob. You could be one of those idiots. I swear, if they break anything else. Okay, that's scary. What is that? Also, what does it mean by art pieces? Like, what? So definitely downstairs somewhere, I guess. Okay, now I'm trapped in a closet. Okay, need that in the clear net, okay. 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 That scared me. The guy is big. Okay, wouldn't the clear net be like up here? Like it should be up here. Wait, what? Oh my god, I went through the wrong thing. Oh boy. Ow. I wish either of those buffoons came with me. Okay. I don't know where the clarinet is. Like, what makes him go to that door? Like,
ha.
Oh my gosh, where am I? Okay. Jellyfish with the schedule with the jellyfish and then we need it, okay. I have no clue what the clarinet is. Clarinet. Not down here, not down here. I don't know where the clarinet is. No checkpoint, right? Oh, okay. Okay, we're good then. This one actually gives you a checkpoint, which is pretty cool. Oh, you saw me through a door. Oh, come on. Like, whatever. Yeah, it would have been like on that podium. I don't know where this would be, honestly. It's gotta be downstairs somewhere, I guess. It's a closet. What room have I not been on? In. I've been to every single one of these rooms. Yeah, I'm kind of lost. I have no clue what this jellyfish thing is doing. Why am I going in circles? Ow. I found it. I finally freaking found it. Oh my gosh. My gosh. AI. Whatever. So I know where it is. Come on. I just need a number of these rooms. No, don't tell me that. Don't tell me clearing that spawns in different locations. That's so dumb. I hate that. Why is it spawning in different locations? Like, what did I do to deserve that? Check upstairs. Ha. Not there, not there, not there. Downstairs somewhere. Unless I broke it down. Which is possible because this game hasn't been updated in like a year. I think, anyway. Oh my god. The fuck was that? dead. I don't know where this is. I'm gonna be completely honest here. Okay, so bathroom, or in that one room, on the toilet. Bathroom, toilet, squared extra room, and I'm getting the fuck out of there. What the barnacles, claim it. Oh boy. Please, please let it be a save point. Oh. Yeah, okay. SpongeBob, are you doing all right over there, Patrick? Oh my gosh. Like, really? This is so difficult. Do I already? Okay.
Oh, hey.
Oh my gosh, Squidward. All of this just for a wax sculpture? I'm waiting. I couldn't remember where to go. Oh.
Oh my god, dude.
1 million, zillion, jillion, dillion, cotillion times later.
I thought if I used that in time, it would work. Like, come on, dude. You're fucking dumb. Oh, this over a freaking statue, dude. Get away. Get the fuck away. Thank you. I finally did it. Yes. Oh my gosh.
Well, you backed up.
Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm done. Cut the show. It took way too long than it was supposed to be. But we get two new missions here. We got Tentacle Acres, or we got Bargain Mart. They're both 11 p.m., so I guess it really doesn't matter which one we do. Make sure we keep on clicking that. All right, I'm done. Good night.